Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to, well, a bittersweet episode, because this is the last episode of, which one is, I'm really not sure, but this is the very last episode of Emergency 20, because this is also the very last, yeah, it is the very last of the missions. It is the 2000 from Emergency 4, so it is a 2006 mission. Oh boy. Oh lordy. You know what? Change of plans here, my friend. Change of plans. We have to keep it from spreading too far. So it's really, it's all about... It's all about keeping it at bay more than anything. And the difficulty here will be... Do we have... I know we have decons, but heavy rescues. I'm probably going to send both here. But yeah, this of course is based on Chernobyl. If you guys remember, core meltdown. I think we are good on this side. Okay, you know what? I might not even so much care about this because reactor B is over here. Understood. And that I have to protect. Yes? Okay. We're just gonna stay right here. There. This is going to be very interesting because we have to... Oh! Oh! Well, that is good to know. Those boys... Those boys are all... dressed up in... oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hopefully we will be able... to get this breach done here quick enough. This is how far I let it burn. Yeah, I think containing is the name of the game here more than anything else. Okay. And of course, another thing that needs to be done is, there's already the first decon. Good, let's... Oh, poor doggo. Poor doggo. Yeah, here we have more people that are contaminated. Can let everything happen. The one thing that we cannot let happen is that this one building here isn't the one that cannot be going up in flames. And to that extent, we have to keep those buildings here from going up in flames. The rest is really just temporary. Now the interesting thing here is going to be we have to get those people into the decon, and I'm fully expecting that we're gonna have one, two, maybe three attempts at this before it's gonna completely work. But you know what? It's interesting for me to play this particular mission. Because, well, for one thing, obviously I played it in, Emergency 4. And I don't think I ever succeeded, to be honest with you. Another thing here that is worth noting, oh no. There they come. There they come. The fires. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Yes. Okay, okay. Wait orders.
Oh boy.
What's up? Count me in.
And this is spreading fast. Yeah, I remember again how much I enjoyed this mission. Sarcasm. Sarcasm. Oh, this can't be fun. This can't be fun having to run like this in a full SCBA. Now the good news is, because this fire is burning so hot, if it doesn't get immediately new fuel, it will burn itself out rather quickly too, because it's just consuming the fuel that it has like mad. Now the down part of this is, because it's burning so hot, it is able to jump quite a ways too. But I think we got this part here under control now. I don't think we're gonna have to worry about the fire spreading any further. Just to be sure, I'm gonna remove those here that are seemingly close. But I think that's the end of the forest fire, so on that, we are good. And we want to make sure that we keep the city safe too. Well, it can't spread this way anymore. So this is really, this is our demarcation line, so to speak, if we want to use military terms.
Yes, sir.
Oh my goodness, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Bring them out here.
Count me in. What's up?
Now let him go. Yeah, we have to get those boys out. And obviously we have to bring them to safety, so... There's one more decon vehicle. Oh man, there is... people everywhere. This is coming to an end here. Can't go any further. Oh. Oh, if it reaches that, though, this is going to be quite a boom.
Wait orders.
But again, main concern here, definitely.
Yes.
You know what? Oh, wait a second. Oh, yes, this is... old difficulty.
I'm ready.
Which means we have only this.
Can do. Aye, aye, sir.
Where's my third decon? Oh, wait a second. I don't have a third decon unit. That's okay.
Yes.
We have to accept that we can't save everybody. Now, of course, you could argue that if there is, if they are that far away, and they, well, that far, clearly it is not far. But if they are this far away, you could argue that there would be no way that. That you could just decon them and they would be good.
Got it.
Let's see here. Okay, well, me. This up here might go up in flames. That's just the way it is. Oh well. Yeah, okay. As I said before, we're probably gonna try this mission more than once. So, let's do it. Alright. Re-evaluation of priorities. Rescue transporter. A. Decon vehicle. There. And gonna have two water tenders and go up here. Got it. This is the main building that I cannot let go get on fire.
Consider it done.
Okay, this is gonna be a multi-prong approach here. Heavy rescue vehicle. Both to here, please.
I'm on it.
Thank you. Okay.
Yes, okay. Right away.
So we have to be as efficient as possible to that extent. Please don't drive over the casualty.
I'm ready.
Or to that end, we're gonna have them park as close as possible. Meanwhile,
we
definitely need to get this going here.
What's up?
There.
Wait orders. I'm on it. What's up?
He's on it. Mm-hmm. I think if we get all those cut away, then we bridge a greater distance in one swift go. So that's gonna definitely help with that.
Yes. Okay. Okay.
So we have two. The fire is going to be the interesting part. As you can see here, I did turn the fires off on my map for the reason that we really we need the overview over the things he had had at hand. Yeah, how we doing here? Okay, that's good. So now this one, this one, this one, and at the same time, no, you stay here, my friend. You stay right here. Man, what a scary scenario, though. What, like, I don't know. The nuclear is always the one thing that kind of makes you shiver. No matter how hard you try, you think, oh yeah, whatever.
Yes.
At least for me, it's one of those things that just because you are so helpless against it, and you have no indication. You don't see it. You don't smell it. You don't taste it. Speaking of a silent killer. Okay, you in. And let's see what's next here on our to-do list. Oh, here. here and there and everywhere. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Pretty sure you are good. Yes, you are good. There is one more here, isn't there? Wasn't there one more? Oh, maybe not. Take him. Oh, yeah, there's number 3, okay. So once we get those 3 out, what's up? We can. Okay, this is done, this is done, this is done, this is done. Oh, hello, fire. Consider it done. I'm ready. Good to see you, buddy. Yeah, I think we got the fire. Pretty much, they're gonna. It's gonna die. Get him in there. How are we doing with the fires here? So, and once we get this here under control for sure. Yes. Consider it done. What's up? Count me in. Yeah, this tree. And this tree too, and we're gonna be good. I don't think the fire has a way to spread any further here, so that's good. We got, you need to go in here. There. Okay, you two now. Come down here. No problem. Okay, we got. I think this is safe. What's up? Pretty sure this is safe at this point. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Let's just to be sure. This one and this one, just for my own.
Yes. Okay.
My own. Peace of mind, as they say. And. You are here now, that's good. Gonna send one evac unit here. You can go to the safety house thing. We have to get them away from the fire. I can always order them back. So, let's see here. Yeah, I think. Oh, I was completely blind to that. You know what? I was completely blind to that. Yeah, it's getting hot in here. Okay.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yeah, this is definitely a better approach here. This is gonna burn itself out at this point. So we're not worried about that anymore. We can gonna switch those boys over to hoses. I don't think there is a hydrant here on this whole darn map, though. Unreal as that seems. Okay, he's decontaminated. I like how as soon as they are decontaminated, they are all of a sudden not fireproof anymore. Okay, my dear firefighters with hoses.
Yes.
You're gonna be going up here and gonna... Where are my firefighters? Okay, let's see here. You in here. You are designated now one. Because I have to send you down to the... Yeah. And then we're gonna go here. And you are going to be designated as number two.
Await orders.
And once we get everybody decontaminated, then we're gonna worry about... Okay, I have to see how we're doing here. Yeah, we can't have this jump past and go onto that building. That would be really, really bad. Okay. Get the next one here. Now we can bring in the other decon vehicles too. That's gonna help.
Yes,
and
sir.
You will be designated rescue too.
Okay. What's up?
Go. Uh-oh, I need you here.
I'm ready.
They are probably all at this moment.
Understood.
Yeah, you don't even have to worry about it anymore. Thank you. You can go.
What's up? Got it. Yes. Understood.
You are designated as unit number three.
Await orders. Aye, aye, sir. Await orders. No problem.
We have decon 11 of 18. Yeah, this is gonna be a long and hard fight. But at the same time, it's kind of sad too, because it will be our last fight in Emergency 10. But there will be many, many more fights in Emergency... in Emergency... Oh yeah, see, now they are down. Okay, but that's okay, because they have a little bit of time before they die. You can go and bring him to safety. You can go bring him to safety. He's just hanging out there. That's good. You guys can start collecting injured people. You can go up here. Honestly, by the time you arrive, we might be already at the point where we can... Ah, yeah, there's our rescue. Good. Wonderful. That right there makes me happy. Ah, look. Evacuation transport for the win. Oh, don't worry, buddy. Don't worry. We are already on the way. How many more can we fit in here? Plenty. Good. All right. So, looking at this. As soon as he's in, we're gonna go here to the last one. You know what? Amazingly enough, I don't even think we're gonna lose anybody. It's just gonna be a matter of... It's gonna be a matter of getting all people... Yeah, those last two people. Await orders right away. What's up? Once you are in there, we're gonna immediately go down here. No. Here. Oh no. No 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 no. Too late. What's up? Got it. Oh, well, that worked out actually better than I expected. What's up? So once the animation was started, there was no stopping it anymore. Okay, we have a little bit of time before he's getting again contaminated. That said, though. How are we doing up here? Well, lo and behold.
Await orders. Aye, aye, sir. Await orders. Can do.
Get the fire quickly under control, please.
What's up? Count me in.
Okay, we got that done. Everybody is decontaminated.
Yes. Okay.
At this particular second. Oh, this one is full.
Await orders.
So then. Meanwhile, we're gonna keep an eye on this situation here.
I'm ready. Right away. What's up? Understood.
Actually, right. we might be able to contain this right here. And as soon as we have the last person evacuated, all our remaining firefighters are becoming assets to the... all our remaining firefighters are becoming assets to the extinguishing action going on here. And
all right.
Come on here. Come on, come on, come on. Whew, man, this is a... There you go.
Okay.
Perfect. In. And in. Because this is the fastest way we can transport you guys to where we need you. No, this one. So many fires, though.
Yes, okay.
Get this one here. Yes, see, he's doing his best here. Yeah, all this is clearly, this is a goner.
Await orders.
We are doing well. All the fires here burnt itself out. We have 18 more fires somewhere. Okay, at this point, I am going to reactivate this.
I'm ready. Yes, sir.
I don't know how this got on fire, but okay. I'm gonna take care of it. Taking care of business every day. And done.
Yes, okay. No problem. What's up? Understood.
7 fires remaining. Yeah, we are going to knock those fires down aggressively because now we have the manpower and time to do so. Which is nice. This is a nice change of pace. Okay. All y'all. Alright. 2 fires remaining, ladies and gentlemen. After 22 minutes on the second attempt, well, second actually, what you guys didn't see is this is the third attempt actually. I had to establish some priorities in my own, or in my playstyle here, re-establish priorities in my playstyle. And adjust a little bit. And this is it. Achievement unlocked. Emergency 20. Saving the world since 1998. And with that, I say thank you so much. If you watched the whole series, then yeah. Thank you very, very much for joining me here on this journey through Emergency 20. We are now going back to Emergency 2018. When it comes to the modern stuff. And there's actually quite exciting news coming up that I will tell you guys in the next episode of 2018. But for now, I say thank you so much for joining me on this journey through the greatest missions, as far as I'm concerned, that Emergency had to offer. And I hope you join me again for the next Emergency 4, Emergency 2018, or whatever else I will have up on my channel. Until then, the Northern Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.